यू डू नॉट नीड टू थिंक प्लान और इन्वेस्ट लॉट ऑफ टाइम टू एक्वायर नेगेटिव थॉट्स नेगेटिव एटीट्यूड्स इट ऑटोमेटिकली कम्स बट फॉर एक्वायरिंग पॉजिटिव एटीट्यूड्स फॉर हैविंग ग्रेट थॉट्स पॉजिटिव एटीट्यूड्स यू नीड टू ट्रेन योर माइंड दिस इज द टेंडेंसी ऑफ ब्रेन. Just I am giving you one example, like in a garden, if you don't plant anything, if you don't plant flowers or any plants, then weeds will automatically grow and it will suck the nutrients of the soil. Okay, our negative thoughts, negative feelings are just like weeds that automatically grows in the garden of brain, and it sucks the energy from the soil. And when it sucks enough energy, there won't be enough energy to grow positive attitudes or positive feelings. So in this short span of lifetime that we human beings have, we don't have enough time to even acquire all positive attitudes, all positive thinkings in this world, then why are you wasting time in this negative thoughts, negative dwellings? The reason is just that you don't have trained your mind, and it needs training. You have to read a lot of books, you have to invest time to acquire positive attitudes, positive feelings, and it is tedious tasks, it is laborious task, okay? And not everybody want to invest in this. So these weeds will automatically grow. But if you invest time in cultivating positive attitudes, positive feelings, then that will grow, okay? Anything will automatically grow in garden, even if you don't plant anything. Those are weeds, and those weeds means, I mean to say, negative attitudes, negative feelings. If you don't plant anything in your brain, negative thoughts, negative emotions will automatically grow. And if you pluck out those weeds and plant positive attitudes, then Hajar,